22nd of September, 2019. Recently, Alyssa has taken up living in her home. Alyssa recently bought some fish and aquarium here, and then taped up her doors and windows. Next, she turned on all the faucets and filled her home nearly to the ceiling with water. Alyssa said, "I love to swim in my home all day. It's really quite pleasant until it's time to eat or sleep." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more.
Huh.
Thanks for watching. For your E! News for September 22nd, this is Hiroshi Watanabe, signing off.